we're at Evie's is currently 4:30, waiting for our taxi. I'm so tired. Oh yeah, matching. That's all I have to say. I'm very tired, but also like kind of awake because...
And we're ready early, which is kind of normal.
Yeah, we didn't need like half an hour, did we? See you at the airport.
So we're at the airport, we're at Spoon's and we've got breakfast. Well, currently only I've got breakfast. Evie's got a bit of fruit, Hope's got nothing. And we stocked up on loads of wipes and anti-rag. Fingers crossed, touch wood.
We've been delayed an hour, let's hope.
So we have landed and we're in Paris. Our hotel is here. I'm gonna show you guys the hotel later. It's not actually very nice though, so there's... Not really any point in that. Well, it's nice, but it's not like we've trashed it.
Yeah. No, but the wallpaper's so good, guys. Yeah. Just appreciate.
These are our outfits. What were you gonna say?
So we're in the supermarket and we've got... Oh, my camera's smudged. My head's wet. We're in the supermarket and we're getting...
picnic goods. We have a rock the table.
Rock the table. We got a tablecloth. We're gonna sit and have a picnic by the Eiffel Tower. Yeah. We're here. Look how pretty. Hope's looking very Parisian, gorge. Excited, we've already had so many weird encounters. Bit scary, but it's all right. Look at this blossom, oh my god. And look how pretty it looks with the Eiffel Tower. We're gonna sit and have a picnic right here with our, this paper. That's not tablecloth.
Wait, let put it down nice.
Look, we have a little picnic and we're gonna sit and eat, cute.
Look at how cute my background is, so cute. Just had a little picnic. We've had a little salami and cheese sandwich. My food's like all in my teeth. All of our phones are literally about to die.
If our phones died right now, we'd be stranded, but we'd also be living in the moment.
Yeah, not taking. So funny. It's like, take a pic of my camera, my disposable, my phone, because we all want to get like...
How awkward are you having a picnic while I power?
Yeah, I know. We want to get every shot. But it's quite nice now just to sit, take it all in.
Eat this plasticky cheese.
Yeah, our cheese is like... Very like strange. Play-Doh. Not keen. But also, not to be that person, but we must have saved loads of money for our lunch. And it was actually really nice. Nice little sandwich. What do you think, Hope?
It was very nice. First time I tried salami.
Yeah.
Evie's choking.
Did you lump it?
What?
I just fully choked. It went down my throat and came back up. It's like, it looked like bird sick.
Ew. What are your views? You've been to Paris before, haven't you?
Yeah, I came last year in summer.
Aww. It's
nice and warm.
What are you thinking, Evie?
Nice.
Yeah, it's actually, I'm like warm. I'm literally just in Bel Air. Do you have anything to say, Evie? Are you happy with Paris? Like, how are you feeling so far?
Yeah, I do like when the ladies grab us.
Oh my god, guys. Okay, let's just go through the things that happened.
You doing? My hair looks good. You know what I mean?
Firstly, this man goes, what does he go, woo, woo, at us or something? Wait. And it was like a really old man. And then like these women were trying to scam us, obviously. And they were like, you're so sexy, you're so beautiful. And we like started touching Evie's hair, like touching
our coat.
They were
like stroking
coats.
My bag. I was like, okay, I know what you're doing.
Yeah, and we were like, no, no. And Evie had to end up like, I shouldn't push her.
No, no, like, I had to grab her arm and go like that.
Yeah.
And push her.
It was quite scary.
But over here we have lots of people taking pictures of the blossom and so pretty. So we're all ready to go. We've changed outfits, more total. We're all basically like mix and matching each other's clothes. Like this is Evie's, this is Hope's, this is Evie's. Oh, and the rest of ours is our own. So it's just the bags. But yeah. Guys, I'm also having like a massive hot flush. Thank God I've got foundation because I'm like sweating. I think we're like all dehydrated because we've not drunk water all day. And I've got really bad headache.
Please remember to stay hydrated. I'm making really intense eye contact with you.
With you through the mirror.
So we're now, let's get run over. We're now by the Arc de Triomphe. Everyone's being really nice, really weirdly. Like, last time people were kind of rude, but someone just complimented my coat jacket for no reason. I was just like, wow.
I got on camera.
Positive vibe. Anyway, we're gonna have a look in this. Oh, sorry, we're gonna look in this Dior store. And when everyone runs, there's a Dior store here, but me and Flynn spotted like 7 literal like Dior stores. Like, there's Dior Kids, like Women, and then Dior here.
Look how many more there are.
Wait, what? We don't know where all these police cars are going. We're kind of scared. No, 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 it's fine. If someone finds this camera, post this on YouTube. So we're actually in the same restaurant that me and Flynn came to last time. We were walking down, same thing happened, couldn't find anything. Everywhere we're selling like caviar and all of that stuff, and we're not like caviar people. And poor
Hope over here was like hungry.
We're, I actually thought I was going to faint.
I think I'm really hungry. Now that I'm here, like, I'm really hungry. And I'm just like, oh, a big bowl of carbonara. And then we're going to go shopping when we have energy again. And then I think we're going to go for drinks. But I'm not just walking around in a little dress. We've got to search it up first. What do you think?
Oh, we need to have a plan.
Yeah. And also, like, we're not like crazy drinkers. So we're just going to have a cute, like,
simple drink.
Here we are. Guys, I'm obsessed with my eyelashes. It's so nice to have eyelashes and like they'll put together. I'm gonna go now, bye. So guys, it's day two of Paris and we're finally ready. This is my outfit. I'm wearing this from Topshop, but it's like backless. The back's really cute. You can't even see. And then just jeans and stuff. It's a bit of a boring outfit, but it's really hot in this room. We couldn't sleep last night because it felt like we were, well, me and Hope couldn't. It felt like we were on a hot holiday with no aircon. So that's not fun. But other than that, it's been great. Today we are going to go to a flea market, which is probably closed by now because it's taken us so long to get ready. Then I think we're gonna go like thrift shopping. We found some like little thrift stores. Let me show you what I'm wearing. So it's just this top and then the back is like that. It's really cute. And then these PLT like just big baggy jeans. And then I only brought one pair of Tonys, which is a big regret, but oh well. And then I don't have like a coat, so I'm just gonna wear this hoodie. And then just my Prada bag because I needed a big bag. And this one went with it. That is today's outfit. I got some jackets.
She goes, Coca-Cola.
No, I go, no, I go like Pousier or whatever it is. And then I go lasagna. So we're trying to talk in French to this waitress. I mean, waiter.
He's actually really good at English though.
Yeah.
He was speaking really good English at the end, so I feel like we should have just spoken English.
No, because it's more
like an effort. Yeah.
Yeah. The restaurant, it's called this, in case people are wondering. It's got like pasta. I don't know. And then it's got like a waiter that Hope fancies. And he speaks French, so here he is. No, joking. So we have our lasagna, we've got some bread, some pasta. Evie. This like mirror we found, it looks really dark, but then when you come close, it's not. There's probably people on the other side laughing at us like taking pictures, but I don't care. Look where we are, very Parisian. We've been looking for some like Paris jumpers and we tried someone and the guy was being so nice, but none of us were feeling them. And I was feeling really pressured, so I was like, maybe I'll just buy it. I didn't give in to the pressure, guys. I'm learning. Also, we've got the Paris buildings in the background. And we've got Hope over here looking, you look very Parisian. So does Evie. Look at her new jacket from the, this is what I'm hoping to find, like a leather jacket situation.
No one's capable of getting
that. Do it on your phone!
I'm okay.
Look how pretty this is. It's called Luxembourg Gardens. Nice little view, I hope.
Hello.
Pretty, pretty. Got flowers. I can imagine this would be like nice in summer. It's a little bit grey, but I really need a wee. Please, can we wee?
Yes, but we need to go to Brandy
Moon. Got some scooters. Show me your best moves. I did this last time, it's so fun. Faster. Faster, faster, faster. Evie's coming in hot. Uh-oh, someone's gonna get hurt. So, I am back, or we're all back. I don't know when I last vlogged. I think it was when we were having, like, pizza. I'm not sure. And there was this waiter, which like trying to talk to him in French and he just like wasn't he just not impressed?
Yeah, wasn't having it really.
And he was like being nice. Like I think it was because maybe his English wasn't that good and he was just confused like why we were trying to speak for, I don't know. But we thought we were trying to be like really cute like and really nice. Like, oh, pardon?
You like it a little bit.
Do you think? What, should we get drunk? Did you say?
Yeah.
Should we, well why don't we just not really eat loads of food? Why don't we just get like entree, like little sides, and then just drink loads?
But let's find a really fancy bar.
I don't know if I even have a nice to wear. But also like just check, cause but it's a Sunday, so bearing in mind everything's dead here. We're gonna get ready and we're, as you can tell, trying to decide what to do. We were gonna go to this, what was it, like a pizza place. But now we might try to find somewhere nicer cause we all wanna dress up. We wanna go take pictures by the sparkling Eiffel Tower. Woo, cute, what else did you get?
I got some earrings that say like honey, did you see them?
Yeah, did you get
jumper?
Did you get the jumper?
Yeah.
Cute! Oh my god. Right, I'm gonna go get ready and I'm gonna look like a completely different woman, hopefully.
In 3, 2, 1.
I'm not gonna remember to do that. I got truffle pasta for the first time in my life. Guys, I'm gonna try it.
So our pudding's coming. You can't even see what it is. Sorry, I was waiting for Evie to finish, but she's taking years. You better eat those churros because I keep eating them. There's this pimento roll, but I feel so full. It was really cool. I'll insert the video of how I did it. And then these churros, which, oh my god, were amazing. And then this pizza entree is just like jokes. The couple next to us keep kissing and like licking each other's fingers. Other than that, it's great.
Finish it.
We're gonna play a go fish. Morning guys, I hardly vlogged like after our food last night, but it was really nice. The place where we went was really good. It's called like Meze Tenezi or something. Oh, it's gonna be so annoying, I can't remember what it's called. But now I'm getting ready for the day. We are today going, I don't know, I think we're doing loads of things. I think we're going to some palace. But I'm getting ready now. I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear or anything yet. We're leaving tomorrow, so we've got like two more days. This is our last full day and the weather's supposed to be really nice. So that's good. So we're gonna bring a couple outfits so that we can get some like fun pics everywhere. I will show you when I'm all ready because I did not do the clicky thing yesterday because I had a little bit of a moment. I was not enjoying what I was wearing and I was just feeling like rubbish. Felt fine in the end. We've got some really fun pictures. Like the pictures this whole trip are so good, if I say so myself. If you want to check them out, then check out my Instagram. I'll put it right here. But I'm gonna put my makeup on and then we're gonna go. It's like 9:15. We want to kind of aim for like 10-ish, I think, for breakfast. We're only a tiny bit behind schedule, which is pretty good. This is my outfit. I've done undone this. Yeah, it's up to you. I've had to leave this undone right now because my belly piercing really hurts. Let's go. I'm
about to board the metro, like literally right now actually. I need to be very careful with my bag.
God, you can open the doors before they stop.
Come to a, why does my console look like that? We've come to a Paris, wait what? We've come to a breakfast spot called Heli Belly and we're getting pancakes and so is Evie over here.
The accessories look very cute.
Thanks.
And we like got off the metro and honestly there was just like massive groups of men on every corner and we were so uncomfortable so we ran back to the metro and then we ordered an Uber like literally 5 minutes away because we searched up and it turns out they were like pickpocketers or like part of like some weird crime thing. So
well we looked up so I was like okay I'm just gonna do a little bit of a trip advisor and see what the area is like and then everyone was like okay avoid literally like the only place they were like avoid is literally the metro exit that we were at. They were like avoid the exit of the metro for wherever the place. And we were like okay so we went back to the metro and ordered an Uber because they were like it's just not worth stress of going past. Because literally as we walked up to the top of the stairs their eyes were like fixed on us. It's nice.
It's just like precious sweets.
Yours is sweeter than mine.
Apple juice.
Can I try it?
Pancakes have come. Oh my god, there's literally like pomegranate cream, kiwi.
Morning guys, it's day. We have come up
with
Ricky.
The music here is so good.
A little bit of it's so good.
It is fashion. We've come after breakfast to this really cute like park place. Look, we're currently climbing up these rocks. Well, they're not really rocks. We're not really climbing. We're just going up these steps. Up. And then there's a bridge over there. It's just like a raw hike. How cute. Look at Evie and Hope with their little Louis Vuitton and Fendi.
Lookout point of Paris. Is it like one of the highest what? I can't remember what it said.
Like in our area.
Yeah, and it's literally gorgeous. Like there's like so much blossom over here. It's so pretty. And you guys would have seen the view. Isn't it pretty, Hope?
It's so nice.
It is. It's nice to like because we've been really busy, so it's nice to just like kind of look actually take in the view. Just sat on the bench in the park taking it all in. It's so pretty. Like you can't see on camera. It doesn't, guys, look how bad it looks on camera.
Uh-huh.
It's actually so pretty. And where are we gonna go next?
It's called like Say Boo.
So, guys, Evie's been trying to speak French to people who, no, speak English to people no who don't speak French it. The whole, yeah. But you're actually good. You translated the whole menu today. Not the menu.
The charity letter.
Yeah. We've now come to a place called Sakurakawa. It's got, I thought we were, like, there was coloured houses.
Yeah, there is, but I don't know where.
We don't know where they are, but this is gorgeous to be fair. It's like another looking point, but you can see literally the whole of Paris. Like, how insane. If I zoom in, like, look how crazy that is. So pretty. And then all of these little steps. Our Uber driver was driving so frantically. It was actually stressing me out. Guys, we're currently on the weirdest carousel ever. It's like you're so scary. So we're home. I can't remember the last time we vlogged, but oh my gosh, I'm feeling like very tired. We all are. We were gonna like dress up and then, God, that's flattering. We were gonna dress up, but me and Hope don't want to, and then Evie now doesn't feel that well, so she doesn't want to either. So we're just gonna go like to some burger place. It's like 8 o'clock now. Like, I think we're all flagging, we're all starving. So we're gonna go, we're all literally in tracksuits. I'm in this jumper that I actually bought whilst I was here. It's really cute. It's just from Brandy Melville, but it's like so slouchy, but it's cute too. And then I also bought this. Evie and I both bought it. How cute. I love Paris. I love it so much. It's so cute. So, yeah, we're literally gonna go to the restaurant now. Right, once you've got your little bit of pesto out your teeth out, can we go?
I did it!
She got it.
Yay! We're literally dressed so extra.
Like,
to go take pictures, like boots, suits.
Dress.
I've got gloves
on.
You've got gloves on?
Snake gloves on.
Oh my god. And we're trying to find somewhere pretty in this area. Hold on. I'm not saying this area is not pretty, but. So we're trying to find a cool picture. We got given these roses the other day, so we kind of want to pick it with the rose. We should have cycled. I mean, scooted there. But once we've got these picks done, we're just going to put our trackies on for the Louvre.
The Louvre.
And then be chilled. I'm like.
Can we go on the scooters if we go to the Louvre?
Yeah, we've been shouted at so many times by French men telling us off, being disgusting towards us. It's so weird the difference between when I came with Flynn and then with like two girls, like not one man like said anything. And with us, we've had like,
I actually feel like dirty with how people like.
Yeah, like the way people will look, like they'll turn around and, but like men will turn around and just look you up and down. Someone was going twice as we walked past. Making kissy noises. Kissy. Anyway, we're gonna go. We'll draw more attention to ours. After a little photo shoot, we've made it to the Louvre. My eyelashes are all tangled. Didn't comb them this morning. And this is what it's looking like. Evie and Hope, neither of you have seen the Louvre before. What are you thinking?
Kind of cool.
Do you love it? Pretty. So this is inside, obviously. That's where you enter. And then we wanna take a pic maybe near it. And then we're gonna go get some food. Yeah, we both have, I love Paris, I love Canada. Yeah, can we, I want one together. So we've just come to this restaurant and I'm ashamed to say Hope and I are both getting nuggets. But we really fancy chicken nuggets. So we're getting chicken nuggets and chips and then chocolate mousse. Can't think of anything better. But we've gone to the Louvre, we've taken some cute pics because we wanted one in our little Paris things. And to be honest, we don't have that much time before we need to go. We have to leave here, like, what time are we leaving here? 3? Yeah, so we've got like an hour and a half. We're gonna sit and play Go Fish, which is our new favourite game, isn't it, Hope? Yeah. Evie taught us painstakingly. You're gonna sit next week? So yeah, we're gonna get, Evie's got, did you get a vegetable burger? And yeah, we're gonna eat. So I'll show you the yummy French food when it comes. So I'm sure it's amazing. Oh, French. Yummy, yummy. Going home. This is such good quality. Bye, guys.
Bye.